Good afternoon, everybody. Welcome to our first achievement assembly of this school year. It's been really wonderful over the last few days to read all of the nominations from across school. And I hope this afternoon you're able to sit back, enjoy, and most importantly, celebrate some of the incredible achievements of our children and young people. As always, as a staff, we're really, really proud of what the children at Sherbourne do. So it really is time to sit back and just give a big wow about all of the things that they've managed to achieve. Enjoy. Our first nomination goes to someone in yellow class. Congratulations, Noah. Noah has only been at Sherbourne for a matter of weeks, but he has settled in so well. Everybody is incredibly proud of him. He's sitting with his class and he's joining in with so many activities. Well done, Noah, you're a superstar. Now it's time to say congratulations to Samaya in gold class. Gold class have nominated Samaya because she's been working really hard, especially in her maths, doing some amazing counting of objects to five. And in English, Samaya has been identifying characters from their story, Silly Sally. Everybody is so proud of her. Well done, Samaya. We're now going into blue class, where there are two nominations. The first nomination is for Massa, who has settled in so well to life at Sherbourne. She's now familiar with her new routine at school and she's been engaged more during her time, and with staff support she's having lots of sensory experiences. Massa is building relationships with her friends in blue class and all of the staff team. Great work, Massa! The second nomination in blue class is for you, Jake. Jake has really impressed everyone with how well he has settled into the new blue class environment. He has been a star when going on his wedge and he has been going on for a little bit longer each time. Jake is also being vocal in class and has been getting really involved in his open theatre sessions. Jake is a huge part of blue class and everyone is so, so proud of you, Jake. A big well done. Next up, it's a really big well done to Eli in green class. Eli has settled in so well to his new class since September. He continues to work really hard on self-regulating and he has been trying so hard with his classwork. Well done, Eli. We are all extremely proud of you. And now it's congratulations to Khalid in orange class. Khalid has been working really hard in all of his lessons. He is listening more and following instructions really, really well. Everybody is really proud of the progress that Khalid is making and we really hope he keeps it up. Well done, Khalid. It's now time to celebrate Darcy in silver class. Darcy has settled in so well to silver class. She is now coming into school calmly and is ready to start the school day. She is also now drinking a whole drink through the day. Well done, Darcy, on settling in so well to your new environment, and we can't wait to see you continue to shine throughout this year. Next up, it's time to say congratulations to Daniel in white class. Daniel has settled in so well to his new class and he already knows where his classroom is. He has been engaging well in all of his lessons, making good choices, and he's begun to make some lovely friendships. Daniel has been using symbols to communicate and making lots of vocal sounds. He really is a superstar and everyone is so glad to have him in white class. Well done, Daniel. Now it's time to say a big congratulations to Effie in pink class. Effie has settled really well into pink class with her new friends. She has been using her communication system really well in lessons and she's working very hard on her counting, including one more than and one less than. Effie works hard in class every single day and she always tries her best. Pink class team have said she is a complete pleasure to teach. Well done, Effie. We really are all very, very proud of you. And now we have to celebrate and say congratulations to Bobby in red class. Bobby's getting this award for immersing himself in the class text Nims Island and showing off his creative side when making the island and creating a storm. Bobby overcame his fear of the bonfire to toast a marshmallow to reenact the ending of Nim's Island. He has confidently read aloud to the class and is using his phonics knowledge to write his own version of the story. Well done, Bobby. That's truly amazing. It's now time to say a huge well done to Jack in purple class. Jack is getting this award for settling so well into his new school and his new city. Jack has settled in amazingly well to purple class and has made lots of new friends at school. He is working really hard in all of his lessons and he is a kind and caring peer to all of those others around him. Well done, Jack. Congratulations on your award. We are so proud of you. My final head teacher's award in primary goes to Victor in grey class. Victor has been nominated for the head teacher award this term because he has transitioned back into school this year so successfully. Victor has had to get to know both new classmates and a new class team, Jenny, Phil and Hannah, and he has formed really positive relationships with them. Victor is learning to self-regulate and communicate his feelings effectively, and he is using his Now and Next board to engage in his learning. Everyone is super proud of you, Victor. Keep up the good work. It's now time to celebrate some of our secondary pupils, and the first pupil is Kanise Fatima in 3E. During all of her lessons, Kanise Fatima has played a very active role. She's been able to recall key parts of her lessons through questioning and is very enthusiastic when sharing her work. Well done, Kanise Fatima. We're really proud of you. We have a joint nomination for a Head Teachers Award in 3K, who have nominated Isaac and Stephen. Isaac and Stephen have both settled in so well to Key Stage 3 after transitioning from primary. They've made friends with their new peer group and they have both produced some wonderful work. We are proud of both of you. Well done. We're now moving into 3CL and we have to say a huge congratulations to Freya. Freya is getting this award for being a determined and resilient learner. She has shown great attitude to her learning, especially challenging herself in maths, and she has been a really positive role model for her friends. Freya is always offering to help with the jobs in the class. She has become very expressive and confident about her feelings, regularly saying, "I'm feeling up for it today," when she comes into school. Congratulations, Freya. We really are so proud of you. Now it's time to say a big well done to Aisha in 3J. Aisha joined us here at Sherbourne in September and started the year feeling very nervous and worried, and we have been really impressed at how quickly Aisha has settled in and grown in confidence. She has become much more independent with classroom routines and has been making friends with her classmates. It's so lovely to see how happy you are in school. You've been showing us your amazing work, so well done, Aisha. We look forward to seeing you continue to progress this year. Congratulations now goes to Kasharan in 3S. Kasharan has had a great start to year 9 in school. He is trying hard to work independently on his maths and on his English. Well done, Kasharan. It's now congratulations to Danelle in 3C. Danelle has come back to school after the summer holidays with an exceptional attitude towards his learning. Danelle is engaging in all aspects of school, enjoying time with his peers and communicating with staff, letting his needs be known. Danelle has shown such a mature attitude. He is now taking part in jobs around the school, gaining knowledge and understanding and developing his employability skills. Well done, Danelle. We are also incredibly proud of you. A big well done now goes to Harry in 3T. Harry has settled into his new class very well this year, and he has been trying hard in all lessons. He has made new friends with his peers and has been seen inviting new students into groups to play games when they have been on their own. We are very proud of the progress that Harry has made since returning to Sherbourne and really look forward to see how he progresses throughout the rest of the year. It's now time to celebrate some students in Key Stage 4. And first up, it's Warwick in 4M. Warwick is receiving the Head Teacher's Award for excellent focus when sitting in a less supported chair and managing to stay on task with work whilst in this sitting position. Keep it up, Warwick. We are hugely proud of you. Well done.
Next up, it's congratulations to Jensen in 4H. Since starting in year 11, Jensen has been a perfect role model to his peers. He gives every lesson 100%, he never gives up, and he always tries his best to complete work to the highest standard. Jensen always sets a good example to all of his peers with impeccable manners and always offering to help. He shows real leadership skills in his group, helping others when he can and always checking in on others to make sure they are okay. Everyone is so pleased with the start that Jensen has made this year, and we know it's just going to continue. Well done, Jensen. Keep it up. My next award goes to Roop in 4P. Roop has made a fantastic transition into his new class and with his new routines. Roop has shown independence, remembering to take all of his necessary equipment to each lesson. Roop has consistently been happy and confident at break and lunch times and has impressed everyone with his new dance moves. Roop is becoming much more confident in communicating his needs with classroom staff and encouraging other pupils to do the same. Well done, Roop, keep it up. Next up, I want to say a huge congratulations to a new student at Sherbourne Fields. It's time to say congratulations to you, Alicia, in 4Z. Alicia is getting this award because she has made a fantastic start to her time here at Sherbourne. Alicia is always organised and has embraced her new timetable and got involved in everything that has been offered. Alicia recently enjoyed extracting the honey from our bees with Joe and has been inside the apiary to meet the bees and help with their upkeep. Alicia has been working hard within all of her lessons. We are so proud of her for getting involved and for making some new friends. Congratulations, Alicia. In James's class, Taslima is receiving the Head Teacher's Award. Taslima has been working really hard on understanding symbols. She is using them to answer questions, understand instructions, and complete sorting activities. Taslima's attitude to learning has been fantastic, and we are all very proud of how much she has achieved in such a short space of time. Well done, Taslima, congratulations. It's now time to congratulate Rayan in Katie's class. Rayan has done so well settling into his new school. He has shown us how well he can communicate and make choices, and he has become a really important part of Sherbourne already. Well done, Rayan, we love having you here. We are now going to Amy's class and we're going to celebrate two amazing young women. First up, we say well done to Kulvia, who has made a fantastic transition into Sherbourne Field School. She is developing positive relationships with staff and she is engaging really well with her sensory curriculum. Well done, Kulvia. Next, it's congratulations to Hannah, who has made a fantastic transition from our primary to our secondary department. Hannah is developing so many positive relationships with her new staff team and she is engaging really, really well with her sensory curriculum. Well done, girls. That's just fantastic. Now we're moving into Key Stage 5, and first up, it's a big well done to Manraj in 5S. Manraj is receiving this award for setting an excellent example for the new starters in the wedge building workshop. Manraj, we are really, really proud of how mature you are. Keep up the good work and well done. It's now time to say a huge congratulations to Aman in 5M. Aman started the new school year in brilliant fashion and is working well in all of his lessons. Aman recently presented to the rest of the class and spoke in front of a group for the first time. Congratulations on your Head Teacher's Award, Aman. You truly deserve it. Well done. My final award in Key Stage 5 goes to the wonderful Elliot in 5J. Elliot is receiving this award for settling beautifully into Key Stage 5, including wearing a new uniform, making new friends, and learning a whole new timetable. Well done, Elliot. We think you've been absolutely fantastic. Congratulations on your award. I now have to say congratulations to Leo in 3L, who is receiving this term's sports award. Leo only started at Sherbourne in September and he took part in his very first sports trip last week, which was held at Warwick University. Leo participated with great enthusiasm in wheelchair basketball, wheelchair rugby and wheelchair racing. He had a fantastic day and he loved trying out all of the activities. We think you were amazing, Leo. Well done and congratulations. So now it's congratulations to Logan in Silver Class, who is receiving this term's Science Award. Logan has been a super scientist this term. He has been learning about materials, things that are bouncy, things that are stretchy, and what happens when we make things hot or cold. Logan has been super at investigating and has used his communication to demonstrate his understanding. Well done, Logan. You really have been brilliant. Keep up the hard work. And finally, our music award this term goes to a new pupil to Sherbourne. Congratulations to Alfie in 3J. Alfie is getting this award for outstanding work on the piano and leading the whole class to play two George Ezra songs. Alfie has shown great patience and commitment to performing at his best. Well done, Alfie. Congratulations on your music award.